variant travels far easier than the virus does. So I think it's fair to say we expect it will come. That's why we need to be prepared for it to come. We have taken some past specimens and sent them to some reference labs, and we're looking to see if it's been here already.
It doesn't make people more ill or cause more death, and it doesn't appear to evade or elude the protection that you would get from the antibodies that are induced by the vaccines that we're currently using.